Good morning, my dear students. Today in this video, I am going to explain you the poem Colors of Class 3 NCERT book, the new NCERT book. The name of the book is Santoor. So let's recite this poem. You have a few crayons, red, yellow and blue, green, purple and black. I have some too. So this girl is saying to this boy, you have a few crayons. You matlab tumhare paas, you have a few crayons. Kaun kaun se crayons hai? Red, yellow and blue, green, purple and black. I have some too. I have matlab mere paas bhi kuch hai. I have some too. I need the red and you need the black. If we share our crayons, we have a full pack. So what she is saying, I need the red. मतलब मुझे किसकी जरूरत है? Need मतलब जरूरत. मुझे जरूरत है किसकी? Red color की. And you need the black. और तुम्हें किसकी जरूरत है? Black color की. If we share our crayons, crayons मतलब जो मोम वाले कलर होते हैं, यहाँ पर आप देख सकते हैं ये. If we share, अगर हम अपने कलर्स को शेयर मतलब बांटते हैं, if we share our crayons, we have a full pack. तो हमारे पास क्या हो जाएगा? एक क्रेयॉन्स का फुल पैक हो जाएगा. ओके, सो दिस इज अ वेरी शॉर्ट पोयम ऑफ क्लास 3 इंग्लिश. नेम ऑफ द पोयम इज कलर. आई होप यू एंजॉयड दिस पोयम एंड ऑल्सो अंडरस्टैंड. Thank you and have a wonderful day.